Hello. Yeah, I remember you came for. You're having a dry scalp. Okay, so tell me everything about it. Does it itch a lot? And how many times a week do you wash your hair? Well, what I'm gonna do is that I'm just going to check your scalp and see if there's any irritation. Okay. And then, according to what I see, I'll just treat it and then give it a nice scalp massage so that it all penetrates into your scalp and really helps it feeling more moisturized. Because from what I see, your hair, it seems a little dry, and not just at the roots, but also, no, sorry, not just at the length, but also at the roots. Yeah, so you might be washing it too much. That's a possibility. But we're going to check all that, alright? Okay. Is there any area where it's more itchy? Where you notice it? Okay. Right. So a lot behind there. Okay. And do you feel it also? Perhaps behind your ears. Right. Alright, so we're gonna check on that and we'll see. Okay. Let's check. Right, sorry, I'm gonna be a little bit close. Let's start with the front, okay? First off, I'd definitely say your hair needs a little bit of trimming. It's getting really, really dry at the bottom. have a red patch on your scalp, right on this side there. Have you ever felt it? See on this side here. Ooh, yep, it is very red. Does it hurt when I ruffle your scalp like this? Okay. Okay. Let's see, sorry. Tilt your head like this. Perfect. Okay. Gonna check on the other side. Does it hurt? Okay. Right. This side is a little bit less red than the other side, which you've probably noticed before. Right. Okay. Now I'm gonna look a little bit underneath. It's definitely, yeah, definitely irritated. Let me check on the other side, because it's probably the same. Let me ruffle your scalp in a few other different places to see if your whole scalp is really irritated and sensitive, or if it's just some places, and then that will depend on that. The technique that I'm gonna do is, will depend. Thank you. So it's leaving some dead skin cells very easily. So I think overall your scalp is very dry. So we're definitely gonna do something about that. It's very, very much a thing on the sides, more than the top. Yeah. So, along your forehead line, it's quite okay, to be honest. Also feels slightly moisturized, slightly more moisturized than the rest of your hair. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use the spray and spread it on your scalp, and then I'm gonna really push it in the scalp with this brush. And then we'll brush your hair so that it also goes down to the length. And a little scalp massage, okay? Great. Alright, so it does smell good. It's kind of like a summery scent. Mm-hmm. It's called Monai. Yeah, it's like a flowery scent. Distribute this throughout your hands. Thank you. not great. For a scalp massage, okay. I really want to make sure that it's really penetrating. Okay. Perfect. Is that okay? If it's too much pressure, you tell me, okay? Moisturize your scalp, and it really should make a difference. What we're gonna do is you can either come back to us so that we do that again in like a month, or you can just buy the product and do it yourself. Right there. So, like this, it should be distributed. Great. So, obviously we're always open if you want to come back. Otherwise, you can go at the reception and they will give you the product. Okay. Well, I hope it'll get better for you. And maybe I'll see you in a month. Bye. Have a great day.